reversing to Bouchard. Bouchard to Nugent Hopkins, who takes a look, moves up, wrist shot, and he scores! Once again on the power play, this time it's Nugent Hopkins, and once again we're tied.
Best power play in history last year. You knew it was eventually going to get hot, and two power play goals in this second period, tying the game once again. It's a laser by Ryan Nugent Hopkins. So many different looks. Good job by him to draw Lafferty down, find Bouchard, and this lane opens up. And instead of trying to force a pass again, uses the screen of Hironik and puts it far side. Pretty difficult for DeSmith to make this save. Perfect shot under the glove over the pad. 3-3.
Career high and...